Ah, le gros là-bas.
Now the submarine pen is the one that I'm standing on filming this from.